To turn to the coronavirus outbreak, another airline is joining carriers making adjustments to change fees. American says that tickets purchased by March 1st, which are scheduled for travel between March 10th and April 30th, can be changed for free. The change has to be rebooked to between March 10th and December 31st of 2020. If passengers want to cancel and get a refund, the trip had to have been purchased by February 27th for travel up to April 24th. And Delta Airlines says it will allow travelers with tickets to any destination in March or April to change or cancel their flight without paying a change fee, regardless of when the ticket was purchased. It is the first airline to broaden its change policy.